Now the question is, find the distance between the two planes. Find the distance between the two planes. The equations of the two planes are 2x plus 3y plus 4z is equals to 4, and the second one is 4x plus 6y plus 8z is equals to 12. You are asked to find the distance between the two planes. So first plane, they have given it as 2x plus 3y plus 4z is equals to 4. Now they give the second plane equation, that is pi 2 is equal to 4x plus 6y plus 8z is equals to 12. And the second plane equation you can divide by 2, then you will get it as 2x plus 3y plus 4z is equals to 6. These are the two planes. So by observing these two planes, we can say that here it is, first plane is having the coefficients 2, 3, 4. It is having 2, 3 and as well as 4. We can say that they are parallel. So we will take the distance between the two planes. So we will use the formula first. Required distance between the two parallel planes, that is a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus d1 is equals to 0, and a2x plus a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus d2 is equals to 0 is given by modulus of d1 minus d2 by square root of a square plus b square plus c square. And so here, according to the problem, d1 is how much? Minus 4, and d2 is equals to minus of minus 6, that makes it as how much? Plus 6 by square root of x coefficient plus whole square plus y coefficient whole square plus z coefficient whole square. That is 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square. That is equals to 2y square root of 4 plus 9 plus 16. That is equals to 2y 13 plus 16 makes 29. That is square root of 29. This is the distance between the two parallel planes.